Regulators! Mount up! It was a clear black night, a clear white moon. Warren G was on the streets trying to consume. Hello guys, I'm back with another video. This time I got a new mic, so, and it does connect to my iPhone. That'll help me out a lot. So in this video, I'm just going to kind of talk about what the plan is for the future. This video will go until, like, I'll be covering up until the end of the college football season. I'll be going over my plans for what that's going to look like. So for the remainder of the summer, what it's going to be is, obviously I'm going to be posting all my movie reviews for all the movies I go out and see, and that'll continue through college football season. Although during college football season, there's not as much movies out as I believe there was last year. Actually, I lied. During college football season, I saw FNAF and Thanksgiving last year, and that was pretty much it. And then there are, this year, you got Speak No Evil, maybe Terrifier 3, Joker 2, Smile 2. Yeah, that's already more right there. But anyway, so for posting videos, besides movie reviews, for the rest of the summer, I'm going to be putting out the top 5 losses of the Scott Frost era. That one should be out here pretty soon. If you're someone that's been waiting for that, I'm sorry, I haven't been motivated to finish it, but I have now. I have a script written, I just gotta record it and edit it, which shouldn't take very long. It should be out in less than a week. And then after that, you have all the conference predictions. Right now, I'm currently in the process of predicting every Power Four's team and their schedule and game by game. So it's going to be game by game. You're going to see who they win against, who they lose against, their final record, and their conference record. I have both the Big 10 and the Big 12 done. I just have SEC, ACC, and the Notre Dame plus the Power 2 left, or Pac 2 left to go. And then once I get that done, I'm going to go out and do conference predictions. Here's the order it's probably going to be. It's going to be Big 12, SEC, ACC, and then I'm probably going to do a Nebraska predictions video on what I think for Nebraska football coming up and their 2024 schedule, predicting that game by game, and then Big Ten predictions. I didn't want to do Big Ten before Nebraska, so I don't spoil what I think about Nebraska in the Big Ten video. So I'm going to be predicting all those conferences. I'll probably also, this might be separate, I'll probably do a playoff predictions video, like who I think is going to make the new 12-team playoff. So that pretty much covers the whole summer. Maybe I'll do another one or two random video in there. And then once college football season comes along, here's what it's going to look like. So I'm just going to pretend we're in the middle of college football. Like it's week 8. On Saturday, the only video I'll be posting on Saturday is the Nebraska reactions and takeaways video from that week. Like, if we win, I'll be posting a post-game reaction. If we lose, I'll post a post-game reaction. If it is a night game, there is a very good chance I'll be posting that post-game reaction Sunday morning instead of in the night, because I don't want to stay up too late. But I will try to maybe get it posted Saturday night, but if you don't see it on a Saturday night, it will be coming Sunday morning. So then on Sunday, what I'll try to do is I'll be posting a college football that previous week, like week 8, reactions and takeaways. Or it'll either come Sunday or Monday. But one of those 2 days, it will be a previous week reactions and just going over what happened and what I thought about it. And then after that, on, I believe I'm going to make it Tuesday, it's going to be the predictions for the upcoming week. I'm going to pick around 10 or so games, 10 of the biggest games, and I'm going to predict them. I'm going to say who I think is going to win. Actually, no, it's going to be who's going to cover the spread. It's not going to be outright win or lose, because to me, there's just no fun in that. I prefer covering the spread better, so that's what I'm going to do in those predictions videos. And then that's on Tuesday. On Wednesday, you're going to get Nebraska predictions for the upcoming game. Like, what do I think is going to happen in this next Nebraska game? And then that is it for the week until Saturday. Nebraska reactions, and then you start the cycle over again, and that's what college football season is going to look like. There is one more thing I'm going to add, and that is going to be
after about a third, each third of the college football season, there's 14 weeks. So after 5 weeks, then another 5 weeks, then 4 weeks, I'm going to post a coach's hot seat video. Which coach is in college football are on the hot seat? That's what it's going to look like. Only three of those, not week by week. So basically, that is my plan until the end of college football season and what I'm going to post. Like I said before, there's going to be movie reviews included with that. So that is what I have for this video. If you actually decided to click on and watch this video, well, thank you for doing that. It helps me out. Please be sure to like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys for the next video.